Hi guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. It's me, Zoe. Addison.
And Addison.
From Pink Birds Gaming. Today you guys are bloxburg. And as you know, I keep you updated in every single build we build. So anyways, Zoe was like so rich. She had 200,000 and now she's broke. She only has 61,000. I know that's a lot and everything, and I'm so grateful, but like I just spended it, but it's fine. I spended it for our movie that's coming up. If you don't know, yes, we're making a movie in Bloxburg with Charlotte, Megan, Emily, Sana, Addison, Gamer Bro, like the UGG. And yeah guys, so I actually built it a school for our episode. I know we do have a city with a school, but the school is small and it doesn't count like a school because it's like nothing. Yeah, but maybe we will have right over there of the quarantine. Maybe we will do a quarantine movie. We will be.
We'll let the students wear masks.
Yeah, but anyways, let's just get started in this tour. So first thing, there is the walk side, and then you will see the football field. It's so much fun. I made it for the boys, but of course the girls can also play, because what boys can do, girls can do it. So yeah, this is a pretty...
Guys, even the Gamer Bros is the only boy, but it's fine.
Yeah, but it's fun, like, we play with him, it's fine. So it's pretty cute. I used fence and stuff to make it. It's really, really cute. And then we will have here where the cars can go, bikes, anything. We actually don't have a place to park your car. And we may be gonna add, but I don't think so, because this school looks so cute and I don't want to add anything or delete anything from it. So anyways, yeah, let's get just started on the inside. But we have like a grass area over here. Anyways, let's get started. So here's the front desk where they will ask you. Let me do like a small roleplay. Hello, give me your mom's number and your mom's name. Oh, hello, my mom's name is Addison Winks. Her number is blah, 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 blah.
Guys.
Okay, I found your name. It's fine, you can just go in and see the tour. Yeah, guys, it was all me. I made the voice and everything, so yeah. Anyways, let's get... We have two places to go in, but I like to go from here. We have the hallway, and this is a private school. Like, it's a private kids' school. Not at all, a lot of people go in here, because, like, it's not expensive, or like, it's expensive, but, like, it's like a home, but it's a school. But anyways... Let's start with the cafeteria. So we have the cafeteria. We have the tables where me, Santa, and blah, 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 blah will sit together in here. Yeah. And yeah, it's pretty cute, pretty nice. I just love it. And then we have where the cafeteria girl will be sitting over here. Yeah, and I made a DIY sponge. If you want to know how, I went to materials. I picked the color yellow and I changed the material. Yeah, it's pretty cool. You can get your food from here. Anyways, let's move on. I'm talking like a baby. Ugh. Okay, we have a lot of seating areas in here. So when you get tired walking, you can have a seat. I'm so tired. Okay, let me read a book. Oh, I don't have a book. Anyways, this is the English class. We have these paintings where we write it English, gymnastics, PE, math, science lab, and blah, 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 to know where is your class. So yeah, it's full of mirrors, I know, don't ask. So here where you will be sitting, and here will this miss will be sitting with their teacher. And when you want to have your siblings sit with you, you can like sit in the three chairs table. Yeah, but you probably won't stay there. And then we have the gymnastics class. Okay, yeah, we have the gymnastic mats. It's pretty cute and everything. But I'm gonna put, thank you. I'm gonna put, sorry, I was talking to my small sister. Oh, wait.
Our small sister.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. Okay, okay. Okay. no. Okay, here. Okay. Ooh. Yes. Hit it, girl. Okay, anyways, it's being a little bit annoying, so let's change to another class. Yeah, Addison literally came next to me. So then we have the detention / exam room. Yeah, I got this idea from my mind, not the detention, because the detention, every single school has it. But I mean by the exam area, we will have a lot of exams. But then this is like a place where you can go upstairs, you can sit here, do your homework, stay all day long.
Is that the principal's office?
Nope.
I wish it
And
was.
Here is a pillars area, like literally so empty. I'm going
to
add.
To be the principal.
Okay, we will think about it. And then we have science lab.
So she used
ketchup bottles, and I changed it to lime color.
But
so
as this, I say that you move it so the sign of the ketchup doesn't show.
Yeah, okay. But yeah, I Good used note. It, and I used some vases or glasses to make it. And this is the principal office, the best room of all. Yeah, it's just nice. I just like this area. I want to sit here all day long.
I was thinking to add a janitor room, but then I was like, if there's like space, you know, just make a small barrier.
Anyways, this is the math class.
Mm-hmm. But guys, we didn't change all the signs yet.
Yeah, I changed them all, actually.
Oh.
And this is the PE class.
A gym, like, you know.
It's not like a gym where you can exercise like in PE, but you don't run. Here where the boy can punch.
You look at the down here. If it's a girl or a boy.
Yeah.
Color.
It doesn't actually matter, but like, yeah, I just wanted to make it. And yeah, here's four.
Look, show them the cute design.
Where?
This.
Yeah.
How did you make? Oh, you got two signs. You made it twice.
Yeah, and yeah, it's so cute. So this is it.
Guys,
I guess.
If you wanted to do it, well, I exposed it.
So guys, anyways, but I'm gonna show you the around of the school. But guys, if you wanna know, we're
not a city, guys.
Yeah, we will be using this in a lot of episodes.
Yeah, guys.
In our
by
movie.
The way, maybe we'll do a video showing you all our plots.
We already showed each and single video.
You did.
Yeah, you did it with me.
I forgot.
Anyways, so this is the round of the school. Let's give you a tour in build mode. Okay, so here. Oh, let me put the volley down.
Let's make the, what is it called? The ketchup bottles turn around.
Wait, after the video. So yeah, here it is. So perfect. Let's make it without the roof. Yeah, so that's it.
Then it's kind of light, but yes.
No, in reality, it's not actually light, but like, yeah, I think the video will be the shortest video, but
yeah,
you guys
usually make our videos 14, 19, 20 minutes, but anyways,
So guys, by the way, yes, we're making a movie, and I'm going to tell the characters that they will be there. Addison, Sana, Megan, Charlotte, maybe Charlotte, we're not sure, Gamer
Emily.
Bro, Emily, and me, of course, and yeah,
we
and Emily, by the way, did a video,
a trailer
for her movie,
Wolf Games.
It's not like episodes, I think, it's a movie, but yeah, and
it's,
by the way,
guys, wait,
I'm gonna tell you all the plots we have. We have the Pink Birds, what do they call it? Wait. Pink Bird's Mansion and the cafe that's not done. I didn't give you a tour because it's not done. And we also have the city, Pink Bird City. And if you know, I kept you updated in every single build I build, and I give you a tour.
Yeah, and guys,
but
if you
anyways,
were wondering, what's a trailer? A trailer is like, it shows the clips of in the beginning of the episode. You know
yeah, but
mean?
It won't show it all.
Yeah, we don't want to be spoilers.
Yeah. But anyways, I'm asking this girl how can I help her. But that is all, guys.
Don't forget to like,
subscribe, and don't forget to turn on the bell. Ding, ding, ding. So you get notified each time we post a new video. We love you guys. Bye.
Bye.
Yeah, this is my little sit.
Anyways,
bye.
know your song.